Hello everyone, Dungeon Frog here, and we will be facing off Aksha today. I will quickly save, and no one of the creatures has a red circle around it, so I think I can talk.
Well, Lazaria's taste in minions seems to be improving.
She looks like a vampire.
We are no one's minions, lady.
You defeated her then? I'm almost impressed.
Okay, we got the wisdom check. We have 70% without using our channel divinity, so maybe we also can talk to Mardrach, so I keep it. 70% is enough for me. Interesting. So she is maybe a vampire.
We ask a simple boon, an audience with Master Mardrach, and safe passage out of the castle. We believe your master knows about a powerful ancient artifact. We need his knowledge.
Ah, okay. Not so high a check.
Your puny minds couldn't comprehend what he once knew. Now it's a good day if he even knows who I am.
What do you mean?
You'll see. He sealed his apartments off with powerful magic. Keeps raving about gods coming to get him. The Minor Gate is the only way in.
Minor Gate?
Yes, over there.
Freunde, kein Futter. Interesting. Got an achievement for it and a lot of experience. Nice. Quick save for me. So she can't reach him too, so he must be pretty mad. Or pretty... Sounded more like pretty sad, like pretty scared. Blended half. AC set to 15 dex plus 2. Not sure if it would be anyhow useful for any of our characters.
You must think I was born yesterday.
Just checking. Oh no! I don't want to fight them. I will reload this. That's unnecessary. Okay, so don't loot the book. He does not like to see that you take books. So, as we can't loot it, oh, we could jump down here. But I don't think that this is any way leading. We don't know the creature. So we might lose some wisdom. What's now?
So this is the Minor Gate.
And we're sure it goes where the Defiler woman said it goes.
Did you see any other way to get there?
So we're just going to trust her? We've heard how paranoid this master is, so... Are we going?
Why don't you go first? If it's somewhere nice, you can come back and tell us.
Okay, so... Can we go through this door? No, we already went through this door from the other side. So, we change to sneak mode and go through the Minor Gate. Why not?
Ugh. Teleporting feels
oh,
weird.
It reminds me of Witcher.
I wonder what this Mardrach is like.
If he fought at the Rift, imagine what stories he can tell.
Dropping in unannounced on a paranoid recluse with untold magical powers. What could possibly go wrong?
Probably nothing. Uh-oh. This is a riddle.
Damn, a trap.
So, let's open some traps. That's a success for us. That's... I kinda would say it's a success for us. Okay, we have signs. A crystal of winter. Probably to craft. Worth a lot. Oh, and... yeah, we could craft a Frostburn dagger. Interesting. I definitely am interested in this. We don't have anyone who uses longswords. Even if our hunter could use a longsword. So what would be smarter? Let's just check out what we can craft. We couldn't craft the longsword, but we could craft the dagger. What would it give to us? It has plus 1d8 frost damage. That's huge. I craft it. I just wonder if that was the only thing... if that was the only dagger he had. Like, one of his two daggers. Nope, he still has his dagger. Okay. Cool. Oh, here is another place to long rest.
Not as taxing as I expected.
We probably can't... maybe we can go up with a jump spell and then take this one. But I'm not sure if that's possible. What's that? This door has no visible lock, so we have to enter it through other means. There is no mage hand spell, so that we can't let it fly here and press the button.
There's a trap. This slab has triggered something.
More traps.
I think this slab
What's
has triggered
that?
Something.
Something triggers when we move, but I don't know where. Was it on the thing?
I think this slab has triggered something.
Okay. So we first check out everything before we...
I'm seeing a trap.
Go to the riddle. Oh, she failed this. But no one did get harmed. This lower door is probably locked. Yeah. Oh, another trap, and then probably this door will also be locked.
Your skills are impressive.
Okay. So we would need... does it open when I stand here? I think there are no enemies.
I think the slab has triggered something.
This door is now open. And...
I heard some kind of mechanism.
This door also opens this door. Hmm. Okay. We go through this thing. Who do I leave there?
I think the slab has triggered something.
Maybe one of our rogues.
I think the slab has triggered something.
They can fight best on range. Hey, he is standing on it. Shouldn't the door be open? Or is it just for a second?
I think this slab has triggered something.
Okay. Let's check this one out. Okay, so we opened a way now here. So he does not have to stand there. And there are different signs. Can we move on those? I didn't hear anything. Ah, maybe I need to go with everyone on one of the places. Okili dokili. He's not smart enough.
Four slabs for the four of us.
Yes. We find something? Book or something? We now have two ways, but they don't disappear. That's good. Okay. Not sure what it is. Okay. We teleported. So many things I don't know. Oh. Who are you? Wow, he's super strong. He just wanted to take the loot.
Oh, bad luck.
Don't think he can hide there. But he could dash here. Hmm, 90 HP. Do I want to use my spell? I think I want.
Oh, do you like that?
Good hit. And now we got two attacks. Disadvantage? Oh yeah, this is totally unlit. I don't see anything.
Hmm. Try again.
Does she... I could go in melee with her a bit. Ow! He seems to be not too scary. Right. Oh, he can't attack. Can't shoot through it, it seems. Can. That's a hit. Hmm. Maybe I wouldn't need the spell. Hey, he's dead now. Let's check his loot. An arrow. Okay, let's check the other loot. I book. Oops, wrong character. Not worth it. Better arrows and notes. Read. Last night we finally found the stairs. I think Aksha was holding back on us because they are not real stairs, just some kind of symbol. In the morning we will start again, and this time we will follow the path to the maze's exit. I know, I'm very sure the main stair in the middle of the maze is actually the way out. I was right. We followed the sign and it seems to work. We're getting closer to the main stair. Today we found two new symbols and... Wait, I don't think we are alone in the maze. I can hear them coming towards me. We will move away from that room to try to hide until... To be honest, I'm not much smarter. Oh yeah, sure.
That looks weird.
It's similar to some magical wards I've seen, but...
Don't touch it! Don't go near it! Don't even look at it!
It hasn't done anything yet.
It doesn't work? I wonder...
Don't! Just don't!
Perhaps he made a spelling mistake.
I hate you.
I give it a quick save, and I will of course press it, because I can't do anything else.
It lost its mana, that's all.
So how can we leave it? How can we leave the room? Are we done now? Is this game over? Oh, it's just a rune. So... What's now? Oh. We can
kneel now, rise later.
We can stand on this thing.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
So what did change? Your door? Eh? What's now? Are we stuck?
Dignified, but necessary.
Game? Am I missing something?
Sometimes
there's
simply no choice.
Perfect. Poison bowls, another potion, and more thief tools. So, what's the right way? I don't know. Maybe quick save again? Was there some hint which I didn't see?
A wrong turn.
Ah, okay, it's here written down, so we had to go back. So the next one is down.
I don't like it either.
Down and then up.
I guess we need to reset the teleporter.
Or is it this sign? I don't think so. So down, up. Or is it like left? No, it's down and then up.
I think this slab has triggered something.
What's happening now? Why is everyone standing in a different position? What's that? Totally don't get this game.
Sometimes there is simply no choice.
Ah, because we pushed the wrong button and we should need push this one. And for some reason everyone got teleported in a different spot. But do I have... Bit for riddles, so do I have to get on the things again? I mean, this one didn't bring us anything and we can't... I will separate the group once again. And this one is the right, and the next one will be down.
I don't like it either.
And then it's up. Or the other sign, which looks like a... I don't know. Eh? Okay. Maybe it does not matter. I didn't expect that this one will turn up. So what's the next one? I mean, it seems to be the right one, but it confuses me. Like, I would have thought it would be that one. So there is a left one, but... maybe there is something else which I don't know. I would go still with the down one. Is there here a down one? Up? Left, left. No. So we have one to the left, one to the left, one up, one to the left. So I go with the up one.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Seems to be the right one. And now we probably only can go there.
I don't like it either.
I totally don't get the riddle. Okay. So we have left or left. I quick save. So we have this left, we have this left, and we have this left. Which one will be the right? One points down and one up. One shows in the... no, this one is in the right direction. This one not. And this one not. So I probably go this one. If.
Such an idiot.
What's that? Did we go wrong or what? He's now inside the room, for some reason. Huh? Okay. Sure, why not? So, was this the right one? No? And he got free damage from somewhere. Not sure what happened there. So this one is the wrong one. Maybe go this one? I don't know.
Crawling through dirt. Nothing new here.
Nothing to change?
I think this slab has triggered something.
Okay, or could it be that it's two times the same?
This has triggered something.
So, write me in the comments if you did get how the riddle works. Because I totally don't get it.
I think the slab is triggered something.
I mean, that's useful. Now we can enter the long rest area. Okay, cool. Does it bring us anything else? So, we somehow unlocked this door, maybe?
Sometimes there's simply no choice.
So, we pressed on every of them, except this one twice, I think. Or did I press on this and I just forget it? So the last one is down. We only have one way here, which is down. Okay. Yeah. Sure. So we finished the riddle.
I think this lab is triggered.
So we probably need to go here and quick save.
This lab has triggered something.
Group is not smart enough again.
Crawling through dirt. Nothing new here.
So, what happens now? Oh, enemies are coming. See them here. They are not weak. The question is, what do we want? You go down. You go down. You stay up. You also should stay up. One, two, three, four, five. Could be a tough fight. Not good rolls from us. They are all lined up. But we got the drop on them. They are, and our group is still hiding. Am I attacking with the poison bolt? It looked like a bit like this. He got find out. I go for the further target. Yeah. And they are surprised. That's a hit. But no kill.
You'll need to do better than that.
Oh, 1 HP, that's bitter. Oh, come on! Great, 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 great. They are coming closer, so we switch to our melee weapon. Oh no, that's probably... No, it was an archer, I guess.
Of course you've been detected.
So we try to strike this one down.
Well done.
Switch the target and attack him. Good. They still resist our slashing damage. Do we smite it? Is it worth it? I don't know how strong he is. But I probably can smite him at least once. Oh, 15 is a miss. With a first level smite. Cause he is tanky, but we crit.
That's the way.
It's some nice damage. 17. Good tech. The archers are no real problem. And a miss.
I won't miss next time.
We won't fight. Oh, come on. One life? Okay, worked out pretty well. We move on. Disadvantage shot. It is, yes. Unlit, okay. Yeah, I think we will keep the disadvantage anyhow. Or maybe we could have if we dashed up. That's a hit, and hopefully we get another. Maybe we could kill him. No.
No.
Yeah, that's what I said. So this time we tried to do it better, dashing up. Hey, cool. Man, I need to check when this character does get dark side.
I am unbeatable.
Okay. We just run. I think we need to go there anyhow. That should be a kill.
Ha! You'll die anyway.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe in this hit. Yes. Okay, perfect. Skeletal knight, skeletal enforcer. There are a lot of arrows which we take. They use short bows. Okay. Try to check out this loot and do a quick save. Two-handed melee axe, not bad, probably. And a cool bracelet we just take. So here is the door, maybe it's the right way. Here is the button. What will it do if we press it? Nothing? Ooh, a lot of spell scrolls. Maybe we take everything and drop the Warhammer. And give her the food ration. Roll of magic weapon, Featherfall, shield. Interesting. Good loot. We go up here. And...
It seems effortless.
No, we can also go here. So... What's that? There is something.
That's impressive.
Okay. Who is this? Known creature. It's red, so it's probably an enemy. Can they shoot at him? Or her? Yes. He's dead and surprised. Though he looks really evil. And of course he resists. I hope we can kill him before he can act. Should be possible. Oh, she's too heavy. Good shot. No damage. Is enough, good. And one more. Nope, 13 is not enough. One shot, will it hit? 13 is not enough. Oh, he has one turn. But he can't see anyone of our team. So, okay. And he is dead. Great. White. Why are you too heavy now? Oh no. Both of them are too heavy. So how many arrows could I wear? I think it was like 17. Oh, come on. Feels like I could wear less arrows than before. She's still too heavy, but not much. Okay, we learned something. Poison bolt. Now only she is too heavy. Still too heavy. Come on. Anything? Nothing weighs anything. No. Okay. Perfect. Let's start loot. Light arrows. Sounds cool. This will probably make her too heavy again. Yeah. Oh, a longbow. A longbow is better than a short bow. We let the arrows be. I think we have enough arrows. Switch the longbow for the short bow. It is more damage. Drop the short bow. And he's still too heavy. Okay. Yeah. We drop the armor. Check this one out.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Do I need it? Yes. So one of the characters does have to stay there.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
No, they can move, throw this one down, and I think then she can climb up here. Yeah, well, that should work. If she would get it, she does. And I think this door will be locked then. Do we see anything in this room? I don't see anything. What's that? Pressing the button, it probably opens the door. Yeah. Okay, we are behind the long rest area. And here is the door with a thing. So, that's all I get? Okay. Yeah. I would say we break it for today. As the riddle seemed to take more time than I thought. And we hopefully finish the tower in the next episode. Thanks everyone for watching. See you in the next time.